Okay, so this should be part 15 if I'm right. I don't remember what we're doing this time. You know, I don't know why my lag spikes. Alright then. Turn that down a bit. Testing, testing. That should be good.
Contact detected.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
Use a little trick to make it load quicker.
Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
And you know that probably means heavy presence.
Heading to that location.
Actually... yeah.
Affirmative.
Not much to say after the third, fourth, 15th mission.
Ready to go.
do hope that didn't sound too bad.
On the move. Roger that. Got something over here.
Alright. Think I've already got one of these live. Pretty sure I do.
They're on the move! Moving out.
And that is why you move the sniper last.
On the move.
Yeah.
Alien pacified.
Oh. Oh dear.
Damn it.
Shots these people try to make. Crap. Gonna have to do a little bit of this.
Away.
Yeah. Crap.
Affirmative.
One.
To position.
Yep.
Taken care of.
I can't see anything through this smoke. There we go.
Okay. It's killing time. Acknowledged. Reloading my weapon.
That for sure.
Secured. On my way.
Who is it? All right then. How far can I fire these? Not far enough.
Heading out.
Wilco. It's killing time.
Got it covered. Reloaded.
Suckers. Nope. Oh, that feels good. That was me, Mum. It's all right, Mom. Gotta change the settings a bit so that OBS records it properly. Absolutely dunked on. This is being a little goofy.
Moving. I'm ready.
I'm not gonna risk moving him. It's just a bad idea wanting to happen.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Is that 2-3 stacked clouds? That tells me absolutely nothing. I didn't tell you no.
There's something here.
Ew.
The target is still standing.
Headed there now.
Standard XCOM protocol. Kill the target, kill everything near the target. Kill whatever the target is hiding behind. I don't like the way these UFOs are built. It makes the cover go all wonky.
Solid copy, Commander.
Location confirmed.
Mildly saddened by our complete lack of an assault.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Resting.
Rolling out. Dodger.
Woodson. What's behind door number one? Nothing.
We are alone out here.
Standard then. All right, taking it standard then.
Got it. Moving. Confirmed. On the move.
That's affirmative.
Dang it.
Ready to rock.
Roger, Dodger. Target confirmed. On our way.
Should be close enough. Like, yeah, this isn't a perfect breach, but... And that's why I didn't bother making a perfect breach.
sir.
Yeah, this is going to be a breach, and we're going to kill everything in there. That's...
Yes, sir!
Probably too much setup. Honestly. To the surprise of nobody, the aliens are in there. There we go, thank you. None of us have arc throwers, so.
They're trying to flank us.
Gun.
Killing these particular aliens gets us nowhere. Our troops should focus on capturing one of them, not.
Shut up. Nice. Oh dear.
Secure transmission coming in from the Council, Commander.
That was fast. I'm gonna be honest, this is the kind of thing that makes me ask you, oh folks, how long you want the episodes to be, because sometimes we get an episode like this, where it's just one landed UFO, and we kill everything, and nothing really happens.